Excellent question. And this is where the power of community comes together. So what we have done is we built a structure wherein we have built councils, wherein these councils kind of nudge each other and motivate each other to take actions. Aran, we in Reap Benefit have a very strong principle of a running mate. We believe that while you're solving civic issues, you need a running mate. So this community becomes a running mate for these young people. And while you see more and more people in the community, the continuity of actions happens. Initially, we were the running mates as mentors. Now you have the community which has taken over. And that's the beauty. So if I give you a parallel, if you ask yourself why running in most cities has taken off, is because you have built communities around running. And therefore, you can call your friends on a Sunday and run. So we are just extrapolating the same principle there. We have built virtual communities and offline communities which nudge people. And the technology or the Sol Ninja app gives them a way to keep on exercising those actions. And then above the councils, what we have is something called as civic leaders, wherein we have our own youth board members, which are young people which motivate others to take more actions. Humility piece, if you're trying to solve wicked problems, it makes you humble automatically. And when you're trying to build a muscle and you make failure as a part in your narrative, I think that becomes humble. And I think if you have the first set of leaders who display humility, I think young people mirror that. So that also happens in many ways. But as such, we have not had a formula to humility. A lot of Reap Benefit members are Rahul Dravid fans. So that's the exact model we have deployed in solving wicked issues, if that helps Aran.